You might think of crypto as decentralized applications you use on your computer. But some Web3 companies are beginning to experiment with hardware. Have you heard about Web3 mobile devices? The first Web3 mobile device, called the Finney by Siren Labs, was launched all the way back in 2018. And since then, numerous mobile devices have integrated Bitcoin, Solana, and Ethereum, some even produced by global tech giants like HTC and Samsung. While you can access some crypto apps like centralized exchanges and wallets available on the Android and iOS app stores, these regular smartphones lack the security a Web3 user needs and offer limited access to actual decentralized apps. Web3 mobile devices go beyond regular smartphones by incorporating blockchain, crypto, and decentralized apps directly into their hardware and operating systems. The first mobile phone made for Solana users was the Solana Saga, released in 2022. This high-end Android device was specifically designed for the Solana ecosystem and Web3. Apart from powerful hardware and a custom Android OS, Saga featured a secure seed vault protected by state-of-the-art biometrics, ensuring your crypto keys remain safe and accessible only to you. One of the Saga's standout features is a dedicated Solana dApp store. It provides one-click access to a wide range of decentralized applications built on the Solana blockchain, from DeFi protocols to NFT marketplaces. Another exciting feature of the Solana Saga is its rewards program. Each device comes with a unique Saga Genesis token, an NFT that unlocks exclusive benefits across the Solana ecosystem and merges token rewards with hardware. We've seen incredible examples of this utility, like when the Bonk meme coin airdropped 30 million Bonk tokens to every Saga user. The successor to the Solana Saga is called the Solana Seeker. The Solana Seeker aims to bring Web3 Mobile to a wider audience with a more affordable price point and has already booked over 140,000 pre-orders. By combining the convenience of smartphones with the power of decentralized networks, these devices are making crypto and Web3 more accessible than ever before. As we await the release of the Solana Seeker in 2025, one thing is certain. The future of mobile is decentralized, and Solana is leading the way. Powered by StepFinance, Solanafloor is Solana's number one news and education source. For more in-depth guides like this one, visit Solanafloor. Learn.